working has cradled India's startup boom. The support it now seeks is well deserved. India has the world's third largest startup ecosystem, which comprises over 50,000 businesses. India is also one of the top three leading hubs of unicorns in the world, with as many as 1,300 startups born in the year 2019. One of the factors fostering the growth is the advent of co-working. Entrepreneurs have wholeheartedly embraced flexible workspaces and benefited from the collaborative and inclusive culture. The COVID-19 outbreak has forced our industry to recalibrate. Co-working companies will prove crucial in helping India come out of the slowdown, as they will continue to harbour startup and small and medium enterprises and benefit the real estate industry as a whole. There will be demand for co-working spaces across geographies to optimize cost and to allow people to work remotely to avoid crowding in large standalone offices. As job retention and job creation become top priorities of governments, co-working could help India recover faster from COVID-19 induced slowdown. Thus, there is no doubt that small concessions provided to the co-working spaces now would reap big dividends in future.